Lake Meke, Turkish, Meke Golu, is a volcanic crater lake composed of two nested lakes located in Konya province, central Turkey. It is a registered natural monument of the country and a Ramsar site. Lake Meke is located in Karapnar district of Konya province. It is 9 kilometers, 5.6 miles, away from Karapnar, and 2 kilometers, 1.2 miles, south of the Konya-Adana Highway D330, E981. It was formed by the flooding of the crater of an extinct volcano, which took shape about 4 million years ago when the volcano erupted. About 9,000 years ago, a second eruption formed another volcanic cone inside the lake with a mare. Lake Meke now consists of two lakes with various islets. It is 800 meters, 2,600 feet, long and 500 meters, 1,600 feet, wide with a depth of 12 meters, 39 feet. The inner lake inside the 50 meters, 160 feet high volcanic cone is 25 meters, 82 feet, deep, and contains saline water. The volcanic cone island resisted erosion by the harsh weather conditions due to its massive material, and has retained its form for thousands of years. Lake Meke was declared a first-grade protected area in 1989. It was registered as a natural monument in 1998. On June 21, 2005, the lake and its surrounding area was declared a Ramsar site because of its international importance for wildfowl. A scientist from Selçuk University in Konya stated in 2009 that the lake had nearly dried up. He stated that the reason behind this was the uncontrolled extraction of water for agricultural irrigation and overdrafting. In 2012, it was reported that the lake's capacity had decreased by about 60% within the last 20 years, and that there was a risk that it would dry out completely. In many sections of the lake, the water was becoming increasingly saline and crystallization was occurring. A drought season in 2014 caused a lowering of the groundwater level, which was responsible for the further drying out of the lake to an extent of almost 99%. The remaining water body was turned red by the large quantity of microorganisms present in the brackish water. Nearly 100 species of bird, which were previously seen at the lake, had by 2015 moved elsewhere.